Hey guys, report Creepers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Heat 2. We're last time off I killed more Templars, because, you know, that's kind of the whole point to the game. I have to kill the people who wronged you, because, of course, why wouldn't I? Yeah, also in the last episode, I learned that Leonardo had been... I need to go to Venice, which is actually coincidentally where I'm going. He appears to have run into trouble, although... Because I haven't stepped inside the white circle thing yet, he doesn't notice me. Leonardo! Hello! I'm right here, why don't... Seriously. I have to step in the circle.
Leonardo!
That's lame.
What luck! I...
Yeah, I saw.
Let me see if I can help. I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon. What is this thing, eh? It looks like a giant bat. Oh,
it's the worst invention in the history of ever. Seriously.
I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly. Come on, I'll drive. But I haven't even told you where I'm going.
Well, you're in luck. Someone else told me where you were going. I happen to be going to the exact same place, so... Hooray!
Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte degli Alto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off! Someone's on top! Do sharp turns to make the carriage roll!
Bye! Enjoy the climb back up, motherfucker.
Hey.
from me.
Hold on, Ezio! We're almost there! Go, Leonardo.
Oh, thank you, cutscene.
Not you. And catch up with you later.
I'll take that. Oh, and I'll take that one. Oh!
Around the side. Now.
Yoink.
We work together. Come.
Yeah, my axe. Yeah. Here, I'm sure someone will clean up. Codex page. Gonna make it stop that. Join the show, gentlemen, and I will enjoy this codex page.
Work your magic.
Nice work. And another easy codex page. I love how these things work out. Is go up here. I'm a little faster there, Ezio. There we go. Effort. Oh, shit. Why is it, you know, every freaking time, it's one of those cross synchronizations He fucking botches it. You're almost as bad as the same car, dude. What the hell? I heard it was such a botch.
Hang on.
Certo, are yours.
Have fun.
Guardate quanto bel di Dio. E dai, faccelo vedere.
Yeah, don't pay any attention to the guy walking inside the building. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm sure. Real people, your jobs. Mm-hmm. Oh, your jobs are so secure. A lot of people now would be jealous. I mean, probably more job security than just about anybody. You're untouchable. There are a lot of viewpoints around here. Is there always this way? Hmm. I'll get to you in a minute, Leonardo. Synchronizing is more important. I have to have my whole map available. You know, I don't know, there might be more codex pages around. You never knew. God, I wish there was a way to shut him up. Apparently I can synchronize like this. As Leonardo continues to try and piss me off. Hey, do yourself a favor and just don't piss me off. I mean, if you piss me off, then I'll have to kill you, and then who's gonna code my codex pages? Yeah, you didn't think of that, did ya? Shut up! Jeez, I'm nowhere, not even anywhere near him anymore. And I can still hear him. At least the subtitles are coming up anyway. Enter, over here. Over here, Ezio. Well, it won't be hard to find Leonardo when I do want to go over to him, because he won't shut the fuck up. Two more viewpoints. One is up by Leonardo, one is on the way. So, now I am coming, Leonardo. There's up two stops and then I'll be visiting. Hey, I have something to have another feather. Why would I want more feathers? Want more feathers. Don't make me do it, Leo. Don't. Seriously. Look at your health.
Over here.
Oops. Who doesn't love freebies? Oh, lucky sod. God damn it. I was gonna open. What would that? Would that have been decent? I would seriously hope that wouldn't be decent. Some were lucky. Some were lucky. I'm gonna go out my way. It is tempting, though. It really is. Oh, so there are two of these things. It's a little different than the other one. This one has a glyph on it. Too bad I don't give a shit. If you were looking for that glyph, there it is. There's where it is. It's up here. So when you're coming up here to synchronize, you can get the glyph as well. Okay, okay, I'm here. Will you stop fucking calling me now?
You would have done the same. I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother. Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Here's a question. How the hell did she even get out there? Bro, I do. Bro. You can't swim. Well, that puts you on par with just about everyone else here, except me. I can swim, because I'm awesome.
The ladies must like you. I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer?
Auditore, but please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio, we must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps.
I like he assumes she can help her.
Whatever you say, Signora.
I mean, at that point, he didn't know who she was. She was just some lady he happened to save.
If you ever find yourself in the city of Foro, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to it.
Oh! Don't you have didn't you?
Please accept my most humble apologies, Miss.
Didn't you have a girlfriend back in Firenze? That's it. No? Just gonna forget about her, alright? Oh well. Well, that's gonna be the end of this episode. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Hit subscribe. More videos. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.